whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty.
Just stand there. Okay. Small details. Some tiny, tiny details. Oh, wait, is that an idea? Can I shoot these? No, oh, okay, no. I can't shoot them. Alright. Oh, shotgun. No, wait, that's not shotgun. That's rifle. That's not the door I can go through.
You know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey! Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Just let it go.
Old people in these fucking terminologies. You ain't hip like them youngsters.
Found everything you need?
We're good.
Yep.
All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
We got it.
We have
to
cross
to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
I can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
Mate, they can hear you.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Ted?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering?
That little brat?
Haha, fuck you too.
I have to check myself, Eddie, move.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Do you?
You know with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
Hang on, I'm just checking for stuff.
More of an armor.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
Bill,
really? This is not the time.
What I need's on the other side of town. That side I don't ever go to, but it's filled with infected. We're gonna need some guns.
Unbelievable. Some of the photos, I have to wonder, were or are they actually employees? But I mean, that's a stupid question, because probably yes. So that is actually pretty cool. Yep, that's a pretty damn dirty bathroom. Does this man not know of something called hygiene? Apparently not. Fine.
Shh, shh, shh. There's one inside.
Oh,
I didn't mean to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. You know, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
Got it. Make sure. There we go. Oh gosh, I remember this bit. It's so annoying.
Is
I want a different damn fucking thing. No, 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 no. Drop the car. It's a rental. She's just climbing on the car to try and get at me. Oh god, I love it. Cut, cut, cut. My god.
You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit and now you're paying for it.
Again, you know we means? Can hear you.
All the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay, now he's talking to himself. Again.
Oh, he does that.
Then it'll take
Bill. You.
Joel. This way.
Really?
And up we go.
Oh, I don't... Oh, you're dead. Brick. Come here. Favorite thing ever.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. Normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Complain, complain, complain. Is that all you people do?
You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
Mm-hmm.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. All right, down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
Uh-uh.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was.
Oof.
What? Fuck her.
Really? Neither you.
Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way.
Nope.
Look, let me tell you a story.
She's a kid. Can't do that.
Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it.
I love her.
You keep babysitting long enough,
she's
and eventually
amazing.
It's gonna blow up in Bill, your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
She's so amazing.
Here. Let's get on with it.
Bitchy old man.
All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. Careful, this thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. Plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
What if it's damaged?
How will you stop?
These trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
Yep, we're good. I can collect all stuff? No, we want the gun, okay?
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man.
Really?
I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
So close.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
So come just stand there for a minute.
That's not the confessional booth, that's my room.
I don't care.
Not touching anything.
Not touching anything. Touches.
To sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Yes, we'll find out.
I had to. Jesus.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
My God, that's hard. Oof.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Oof, I shouldn't have done that. I'm bad at aiming. How the fuck? Nope, nope, nope. Look at me, huh? Yes. Nice. And smash goes the hand. I wonder why that was. As dumb as I look. That really is dumb as I look. Oh my god. Ooh, fire! Ah! Pointless. Oh, hello. There's one. Come on. Oh, we're gonna go right this way. Quick! I can't hit these. There it is. Gotcha. That was actually quite satisfying.
That's it.
Good job.
We ain't nuclear yet.
Oh, crap. Can't go that way. Can we get that way?
Locked.
Okay.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
It was.
Easy, easy.
That's it with that then.
Scary.
That was fun. Come in. Oh, fuck. Yes. Wait a minute. Nope. No.
Jeez.
That was fun.
Yeah. Give me a gun. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
No.
Shut up.
Fuck you. My god. She has kind of got a point, though. Give her a gun and she could help. Wait, did we just come from this way? I think we did. Okay. So, we need to go back this way. Cool. I think we can go down here, I'm not sure. If not, then it's just worth looking for more stuff. Because we came in here. Oh, wait, can we go up there? Or did we just go up there? It's just gonna be one of those episodes where I'm just running around going, I don't know where I'm going. Yeah, because we came from that way. So we do have to go, we must have to go this way. Yes, I got it. Hang on, just check any other things. No, okay.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Yeah.
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
More of those clicker things inside the house.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Ain't seen this yet.
Draw him out! Oh god. Nope.
How far is it, Bill?
Jeez.
We're getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick.
Okay.
About it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't wanna get trapped over there.
Alright, I get it.
Fine. Like, you gotta wonder, was that a real family? It probably was. Just same picture there.
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. Should be clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Sorry, I had to.
Hey, Joe!
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That was
give me a hand with this.
Oh, that's right in the fields.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
I'm gonna actually do the exact opposite, okay? Get rid of them now. Do it. Don't have to go from later.
Over here.
Ah, shit. Always get in the way. Oh, there's one. No. Got him. Get out of the way, out of the way, out of the way, no! No. Oh, not now.
Get out of there!
No.
Hey, come here!
Help! Oh god, hello. Oh. Shit! Oops. Sorry.
A bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Ellie, run! Run!
They're coming from everywhere!
God damn it! I can't remember how to do this. Damn it!
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Okay. There's a lot of these. Nope. No.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must
Where
be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Oh my god. That took a while.
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Okay.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
Thanks. How about you do it next time?
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Look, they're piling on this metal.
The door's locked.
Not gonna hold.
Come on, Bill.
Hurry! 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 Jesus! Yanks him in. Poor grown man.
That's not gonna hold.
God.
Grab this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
Peaceful.
We'll sneak out the back.
Oh, so I'm running out of ideas.
I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
Runners.
No. In the way, so you're gonna have to. Where are they? Alright, there's one up there. One down here. Okay. Move my arrow back. Hang on. Get him!
Down the hall. I bet we could cut through those classrooms.
That was fun.
There's a way through. Gotta get past those guys.
Shotgun. God, I love it. Oh god, I blew their leg off. Well, their fault.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Help me open this.
All right, ready? Come on. More on the way. Barricade the doors.
Now see you open.
Guess they gonna hold it for long.
And neither is that. Loader.
Take cover.
I got this.
Thank you.
Yeah. Ah, crap. Oh, no. Had that. Get away from Shit.
Jeez. What was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay,
got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Yes.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you! I got it. Finish it off already. You're down to the last one. Finish it off already.
Alright,
you got him, let's go.
Come on up. Pull me up. Come on. Let's go.
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Where are you?
please let me over. I'm not fighting these anymore.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well.
Ellie.
Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this
you
job.
Bring Tess
she
into this.
Shove it right
it
up
nothing to do with...
Jeez. Oh, God.
Well, do you know this guy or something?
Hard.
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner.
God.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
Wow.
He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn.
Guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Warm my stuff. Steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank?
You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
Good idea.
Let me know when you're
Jeez.
Ready.
He'd been there for quite a while. Oh, he wasn't happy.
Ready?
Bill, I found
it. It's okay. You might want this.
Think you should have it.
That's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right, let's do it.
first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what I don't care? Don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping.
Not
Ellie,
helping.
We're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
From the other side, to your left.
Shit.
Collect the ammo. I think that's all of it. Really? Oh, it's got it.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the effect can hear it, too. Let's get the fucking truck. Joel, leave him. Get out of here.
Oh, get up, get up, get up, get up. Get in the truck, get in the truck!
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she
did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Ain't your town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together?
Quick, no one tell her.
I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
She's so cool.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Two things I owe.
No. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
He's not in here.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and watch them.
Yo.
Oh Lord, if you hear me, please
hold
my hand.
Oh God. Oh no. Oh shit, that was bad. We met in the
springtime. Okay. I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit! Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Oh no! Oh no!
Go!
No. I'm ready for something, ready for something. No, 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 no. Oh. Well, he served that. Bitch!
So you.
So
you. Ooh, punk kick. bastard.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Frank, let's go.
Watch out!
Oh.
Stay down!
Come here. You are just terrible. Really? Alright, I'm just gonna stand behind him. Y'all are not good at this. There's more from coming.
Holy shit! Get this dude!
Well, he deserved that. Hello!
Shit!
Get him, girl. Get him.
Oh, man.
Ellie, help. That's all I've got, really. Okay. Crap. Okay. Aha. Wait, you're over there, aren't you? Hold on. Stand for me. Yeah, yeah, you are. Come in. God damn it.
Where'd you go?
Oh, shit. Hi! Try and flank me, bitch. Nope.
Alright. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
He just glitched through that.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Glitched through that as well. God damn it, I need weapons. Nope, no, probably not that way, because we crashed, maybe down this way?
See anything?
Be a better way out than this.
Sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Shit, I forgot.
Hey, maybe we can go through here.
Oh crap, where did she go? I'll just wait until it tells me. Oh, wait. Ah. Thank you.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Okay, go!
Hunters. See, this could have been us.
Damn. That is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh, shit.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh.
And that right there is pretty damn telling.
Still a lot of innocent people. Let's take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Asshole sleep. I slept.
Yeah, great.
Spot.
That's better.
All right.
Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you and me go first? And keep your voice down.
Okay.
I just realized what she did there. I'm like, oh. The human, literally.
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
God damn it, sometimes aren't right.
What happened here?
Damn.
What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man,
you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
I know that voice.
Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out. Yeah, whatever.
Shit, I'm about to knock his ass off.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine, lucky bastard.
See if there's anything you can forge. Hey, man, I heard something!
Hey, careful, all right?
It's fun to do that, my god.
You're not getting out of here.
Neither are you.
I'll search out here, man.
Later, Travis. I hate them to stay still because then I can hit them. There's one. Right over there, come here. Crap it, stay still, man. Whoops. You didn't see anything.
We go. Hey, who's that?
Jeez.
Sorry.
The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations.
keep it down while we're going through this area.
Okay. Nice looking out.
Fuck. Fine, oh, wanna play?
I got it!
Oh, you're down.
Holy shit, Joel! Got him. Like the worst hunter ever. Oh, really? No, you don't. See if there's anyone to come. No, all right. Wait, one more. You are just bad at your job. Got him. There's one. Watch my back. Ah!
There's one. Come here. Okay, today on I just learnt this. Didn't know you could do that. Come on. Where are you? Turn around, Joel.
Him.
shooting me. Gotta be quicker. You gotta fire me first. Where are you? Just sit to see. It's my girl. Homie's right above me. Okay. I did tell you to come here, and you didn't want to. Come on.
Fuck.
Can I just wait here a minute? I need to heal. Jeez.
On your right.
Oh, I have done. No, I'm gonna punch him. Ooh, throat punch.
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Stolen.
Tone of annoyance, so just, excuse me?
The hero says that for a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Man, look at all these books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time.
She's so cute. Yes. forgotten where I've got to go. I wonder if it's up this way.
Crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. They saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
No, almost got it.
Hey, there's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it?
Yeah.
This place is bad.
Where's this kettle?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you.
Cameron does not make this easy.
Set up that plank like they did.
You think those hunters are gone?
You're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down. Too rich for my blood.
Huh. Bet it was me.
Bet it was.
I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find.
Yeah, upstairs. Maybe not. Just gonna borrow this.
I bet you're not. We done here?
We got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
Alright, whatever.
Just give him a little bit of a wake up call. Gotcha. No, thank you. Whoops. Thank you. Really?
He's out. Fucking get him. He's coming. Let's go.
Watch out.
Ah, fuck. Damn it. Don't know what you're talking about, there's no one in here. Man, they're stupid. They're so stupid. Ew. Oh, okay. I keep thinking that's someone there and it's not. Easiest way to do it. Just checks if anyone is nearby. Nope. Moron.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Here we go.
Surrounded.
Ready? No. Oh my god, I have hiccups. Awkward. Come on, I know they're somewhere.
Look out!
Where did you come from?
Holy shit.
Boop. I'm fine. Ellie, you're in the way. Some not be so I can hear it. Just think where.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes.
Gonna be a tight fit.
Just in case.
That's such a bad idea, but no one tells him.
Find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
What?
Now.
could be it.
Nope.
Gate. Hmm. That doorway.
I'm trying to think. Yeah, I think it's this way. Thank you. Oh god, what happened there? Oh boy. Oh wait, it needs security ones, doesn't it? Fuck, I'm an idiot. I was like, the hotel key card might let me in. Security key card. Wrong one.
Damn it. God damn it.
The door. How did I fuck that up so badly?
So much for that.
Here we go.
Find Ellie.
That was a weird way to open the door.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today.
Right. What was that?
Watch yourself.
Man. He deserved that. I need to get up there.
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Cause you would have died.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Oh my god. Stubborn bastard. Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay, that was not happening.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. I'm not going anywhere.
Never mind, we came from that way. So I guess we do have to go down the nerve stairs.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
You fucking started it.
Wow, look at that.
Damn, 2013.
That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
And I'd be able to get there with this.
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Where is she? Oh, sorry.